Is it like the same price?
Or was it was cheaper.
Oh, why didn't you
get Didn't that? He pay like...
I don't know how much he paid.
I had a like a Panasonic one.
This thing reminds me of like a light bulb.
I had a Panasonic.
He's outside!
Yeah. I remember way back, I mean way back, ages. 8th grade I think, feels like yesterday. Bowl cuts was the craze, I was crazy. Long blonde hair all over the place. And I'm pale as I ever was. Baby face with a frame like a skeleton. Skinny kid, no friends with my everyone. No shit, I was cool, I had plenty fun. But one wish, I would grow up big. No, not Bill. But they said, drink my milk. Didn't get nowhere, switched up diet. Started having hip hop, pops didn't buy it. Wanted more Springsteen, Earth, Wind, Fire. Felt that was fine, but the rhyme had to try. Couldn't hide the fact I wanted to rap. Bought Jay-Z CD with my own cash. And that was back around 98 with the Annie sampling, money ain't a thing. And even though I really couldn't relate, I kept studying and listening to stuff in my face. And now
bitches and hoes. And that noise is just the most annoying thing in the world. And today I feel like that I am hungry and Michelle didn't bring money because I'm pissed off now. And then I'm just gonna talk about how unicorns bang each other and then they jizz inside each other, they jizz candy canes, and then the candy canes have babies, and then the candy canes take over the world and they shoot Lucas in the dick, and then Lucas pulls out a condom and he's like, hey dude, look at this, it's full of jizz, and then he drinks it like a shot glass, and then we're all fucked. Yeah, that's the story of Christmas.
And then came high school. Started picking up a mic, thought I was cool. My friend said, homie, you know that you're white, dude. I said, what, for real? Oh, it's all good. Cause like this, when I tried it, liked it, flipped it, hyped it, insisted the mic, it, cause this shit's just right. Just like